dynamics into one flag at half length coming in the grid.
Wrap it in.